We are men of horses.
Men of horses.
We are men of horses.
It seems a little bit ironic, but I don't think too much on it, cause I'm busy making pay, 24 in a day. And if you fall into temptation, there could be a bad vibration. But I've been thinking about you since the first time that I saw you. Think it's safe to say that I've been obsessed, trying to figure out a way to tell you what I'm feeling, but I just can't get the words off my chest. We got a situation, infatuation. I spent the last couple of weeks just sitting staring at the phone, and as a rule, if you will, I think I'm
sick. Yeah, we got pregnant from a kid named Tom, who said he was in love. He said, I'm about a thing, baby, you're broke and you've been dreaming of. We won't say that he said it was a date of a return of top. Oh, and she said, God damn, if you find that man, you cut it off and fall.
When I was just a little baby boy, my mama, she used to tell me these crazy things. Thank you. She used to tell me that my daddy was an evil man. She used to tell me he hated me. Then I got a little bit older and I realized she was a crazy one. But there was nothing I could do or say to try to change her, cause that's just the way she was.
We are men of horses!